Howdy, how many RPMs is this?
RPMs?
Bruh.
How many? We ain't dropping.
Oh, you're the shining star I want to spend. My nights with you. My life with you. Oh, baby, baby. Please wait up for me till whenever I get home.
Okay, I'm about to try this Coquito again. Because I made it super strong last time. And I couldn't drink it. I had a fizzy sit. So it is New Year's Eve. And I'm going to give it a whirl again. The last time I used 3 cans of coconut milk. 1 can of sweetened condensed milk. I used Bacardi, right, babe?
Yeah.
I used Bacardi and
banana
flavoring, imitation banana, nutmeg, cinnamon. I think that's it. Sweetened to taste. So now this time I'm gonna use 2 cans of coconut milk instead of 3. I'm gonna try it with some Malibu, which is good for me. That Bacardi was good.
That's because you are no drinker. You all say that too.
Well, I don't drink, so that Bacardi was strong as shit. But I feel like Bacardi is just strong. Huh?
If you had a flavor Bacardi, it might have been a little different.
Well, yeah, that Bacardi was strong, y'all. It was too strong. It was too strong. I mean, it had a good taste to it. But I read after I made it that the longer it sits, the stronger it gets. I found that out the hard way. So yeah, it was strong, and I used like a little bit over half the bottle. Let me show you. What, babe? What? This is the Bacardi. Look how much I used. And this is what I made it in. I made it in that, and this is what I put it in. This. You see how much left? Yeah, that ain't a good sign. That means it's nasty or strong. Because they don't drink it, but I do. But it gotta have a good taste to it. I can't just drink it because it's liquor. It gotta have a good taste. And yeah, it ain't had that. So that's why I like that. But you can see the cinnamon, the nutmeg in it. I think I added some vanilla extract. I didn't put no eggs. I'm not even going to post that other video. I'm going to just post this one. But I'm telling y'all what I put in the last one. 3 cans of coconut milk. 1 can of sweetened condensed milk. This much Bacardi, however much this is, more than half of Bacardi. Nutmeg, cinnamon, imitation vanilla, vanilla extract. Actually, I used vanilla extract. I didn't even use imitation vanilla. I used imitation banana because, I mean, I like bananas. So, why not? That was the last batch. This batch is 2 coconut milk, 2 cans of coconut milk. I'm going to use 2 cans of sweetened condensed milk. I hope it don't be too sweet, but trial and error. I'm using my whisk to mix it up. How about I use 1 can first, and then if I need to make it sweeter, I'll add the other can. That sound like because it wasn't the one I made last time. It wasn't sweet. It wasn't like super sweet. I had to keep adding vanilla extract to it, which I didn't mind because I wanted it to be sweet. At in Malibu now. My Malibu is about right here because, like I said, I don't really drink. It's about right here. So I'm not measuring y'all because we black, and like my cousin said, we don't measure stuff. We just swing it. So it's about right here. I don't know. I'm gonna just pour until I feel groovy. Okay, so I opened the other can of the sweetened condensed milk. I'm gonna just pour a little bit in it. I don't wanna get too crazy. Even though I like sweet drinks, but not to the point where it's just like, babe, I don't like it like. No, I don't. No, I don't. Got my vanilla. I'm gonna add some vanilla. I'm really not measuring this, y'all. It's kind of like you gotta see what tastes good for you. Go with that. Banana extract with other natural flavors. That's what the bottle said. This smells like liquor. And it's clear. Cinnamon. I like cinnamon.
Let them know you got these black eyed peas and collard greens going in the bag. What is it for?
Nutmeg.
And what?
And look, not too much nutmeg because it'll add spice.
Babe is making black eyed peas and collard greens. I turned the sound off because I was scraping that pot and it was driving me crazy. So that's why I cut the sound on this little clip right here. But yeah, we want luck and prosperity.
Y'all, this is so ratchet because, like, I'm really mixing this in a pot. So,
why that's ratchet?
Because I'm mixing it in a pot.
As long as you wash it. Because you're not supposed to go into the new year with no dirty house. I've been cleaning all week, y'all. Well, not all week.
I was about to say.
This past weekend?
You OD.
No, I haven't. Like, this past weekend. Laundry, sweeping, cleaning, dusting, wiping off the glass.
You wanna taste it?
Nah.
Mofo me.
I don't like sweet stuff. Not sweet drinks.
Ooh.
I like to make the other things with it.
It's coconutty, y'all. Huh?
I said I like to make the ugly face on my face.
Oh goodness. Yeah, you want that angry Hennessy. They like Hennessy, y'all.
I'm not angry with it though.
Hennessy made me angry. I don't mess with it.
Potatoes.
Because
I guess
it
tastes good. I don't want none.
Please.
It's good.
You just saying it.
No, I'm tasting better than the other one.
You do?
Yeah.
So I don't need nothing else in it, right?
I don't know.
Should I put some more liquor?
No, because if you're talking about it gets stronger with time, no. If anything, add more to your own cup if you want more. But I wouldn't add more to that.
Hey, you so smart.
You're just going to waste it, just like you just wasted that.
No, I did not waste that. Okay. And so I added the Malibu. I forgot where I... Well, it's down here now. It's down here. I think I said it was up here. So, that's probably about 3 cups. I don't know.
Hey,
I ain't no Rachel Ray. Hey, but, it's good. It tastes good. It got a nice sweet taste to it. Babe walking in the room talking about it do. Thank you, Rudy. I could actually taste the banana extract. I just put it up, didn't know. I'm whisking it up. This is going to be my New Year's Eve drink. My New Year's Eve Coquito. It smells banana-y. Like, like bananas. It smells like bananas. Good. You don't have to put the banana extract in here. I was actually gonna get like another flavor, but my tongue is weird with different fruits. Pause. I'm kinda allergic. Yeah, I'm gonna let y'all think about that. Cause I wasn't born with this allergy, but all of a sudden as I got old, I started being allergic to fruit. So it's kinda like, I don't know, if it's fresh fruit, I really can't fuck with it. Strawberries, pineapples, I can't mess with it. So I really don't want to get no imitation, nothing, if I can't have it. And I'm going to pour this concoction. Let me make sure I got it all off the bottom with my little, I don't know if y'all can tell, but my favorite color is orange. And then green. Orange and then green. I love them both. Orange a lot more than green, but yeah. So I'm trying not to make a mess because babe cleaned up, and I hate when somebody come behind me and make a mess. But this sweetened condensed milk is just sticky. Like, it's just, I don't know, it's just messy. Hey, so I'm about to pour this in here, and then I'm gonna freeze it because that's what you're supposed to do. I don't need it right now. It's still early. The timer is on?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't even know what time it is because babe got the timer on. Ooh, babe.
Hey, you doing sage?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Why would you try to do that?
I don't remember how I did it last time. I couldn't have did it like that because I didn't make no mess like that.
You poured it in.
I don't remember. In here. What you had in here?
None.
I don't care if you had something in here.
It's clean.
Oh my gosh. That was a disaster. What you do? Y'all.
I'm about to go finish watching True Detective, y'all. If y'all got Prime membership or HBO, that's where you wanna be.
True Detective.
Yeah, especially if you into that ID channel, you wanna be into this. It's 3 or 4 seasons. I'm on season 2. They had my man from White Man Can't Jump.
Woody Harrelson?
There we go. And damn, what's his, and what was his partner's name? Oh, Matthew McConaughey. Yo, listen, I have not smoked a cigarette in a little over a year. Dude was lighting up cigarettes like they was going out of style. I almost wanted one. Almost.
He made him look good.
No, and he don't even look right smoking. He look weird, but
because
he's
not a smoker, he an actor.
Because he was like this. He putting cigarettes in his mouth like this. Like, don't nobody smoke no cigarettes.
Babe, they can't see what you doing.
Oh, he was lying. Nobody smokes a cigarette like that.
With his whole hand.
No, that's something you do if you outside try to smoke a little video clip and not get caught by nobody. That's the hand gesture. You don't do no mess like that with no cigarette. No. Where'd you put the okay, I need a little Bacardi with my Hennessy and Heineken. I'm about to go disappear.
Okay.
I'm ready. Is this the
I filled this up like one and a half times.
No, that's jacked up. I
ain't gonna put it on there. Look at my bottle, y'all. Y'all don't even know I'm excited for this. Babe, let me get the dish rag so I can clean up your mess.
Your mess? And keep in mind, y'all, I done cleaned this kitchen like 4-5 times.
All right.
Huh.
You embellishing.
No, I need the rag, babe. I need it like so I could get this up and wipe the bottle off.
This mess that Joyce made.
You're right. Now I'm in. Collard greens.
And this is it.
Collard greens.
Put it in the freezer for a few hours. And if I need more liquor, I'll just add it to my cup. But I'd rather put it in my personal cup than put it in here because that Bacardi was like super strong and
kicking her ass.
I don't know if it was because it
$8 worth of Bacardi.
Can you mix Bacardi in Malibu?
It's liquor, whatnot, and it's all rum.
Okay, I don't know nothing about liquor, but I don't know if it was because it's Bacardi. That's why. This is 40%.
Okay.
40% alcohol slash volume.
And that bottle was like $12. Now that's not this is, your money's worth. Get your money.
This is 21% alcohol slash volume. This is right up my alley. This. Bleh. So.
They want some.
Who?
Them doggies.
Mmm. Look at them.
Mokey. Hey, Mokey.
Y'all see them?
That's my baby. No better than to come in this kitchen.
Dude, no. He's like, you don't even know because I was just in there.
You was in the kitchen? Who told you to come in the kitchen?
He said, I was in there until somebody had to tell me to get out. All right. Clean up this mess.
My part of the meal is done. You want some Bacardi pop?
Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than to keep it a whole 100. Don't got you, I got nothing. Hey, I got something.
I got something.
Hold up, we gon' function.